This is the maiden flight for Andy with the F-35. He's getting it all trimmed out now. Guaranteed low mileage, Andy. Yep. Did you use my suggested CG?
I used whatever was marked on the airplane.
Yeah. Yeah,
listen, elevator up in this, will you?
Give it up, elevator?
Yeah, pull it down. More. Okay, hold it.
How's the trim, Andy?
Not bad now.
Alright.
No, it was sensitive until I got the trim in. That's half throttle.
That airplane's 3 years old. Yeah.
No dust on it now.
No.
It's never flown with its wheels retracted.
I checked it before I took off.
Whoa! All right. Well, the way the wind is, almost nothing. Now you can come in either way if you want to.
Okay.
It may be just...
I'm going to fly by in a minute.
Uh-huh. Doug? Remember when Andy flew the first F-35 down by Cincinnati when you guys went down there?
Yeah.
I'm trying to think what transpired.
Nothing. It was pretty uneventful, if I remember right.
Oh, at Hamilton.
Yeah.
And we had something going on here, and you guys went down there to fly.
Well, we didn't have a runway or something.
Yeah, we didn't have, we couldn't
fly. Use the field, that's right.
What was the reason, you remember?
Yeah.
Oh, they patched the, they were doing patching on the runway or something?
I don't know. It might even been mud volleyball.
That may have been it, maybe.
Oh, I think that was, yeah.
You guys
what was that, 2 years ago?
Probably 4 years ago.
Time goes fast, yeah.
It does.
Yeah, when this plane
is your wheel hanging down?
What?
Is one of your wheels hanging down?
I don't know. See one?
I thought I saw one. Look at it, Doug. I can't see it now.
I'm going to land it.
There's one, two, you should see all three of them. Now you're
slight
coming in from the west a little bit.
Slight tailwind.
Yeah, 3 or 4 mile an hour.
Picked up. What are you doing over there? Come on. Wind pushed me over.
Yeah, the wind changed on you and it's coming in from the west.